a number of speakers, what is required is a coherent strategy, meaning having a clear vision of what one wants to do. What is lacking is that the Prime Minister does not have that clear vision. The Prime Minister moves, jumps from one position to another position, and he thinks that international diplomacy can be done on the basis of his whims and fancies. He feels like going to Pakistan. One day he gets up and he goes to Pakistan. That's not how you run foreign policy. Thank you.